I see some Canelo, Ryan. I see some Canelo motions. He has the best feints. The best feints in boxing. Did you see his wedding, by the way?
Yeah, I was gonna go. I lost my passport, so I couldn't. When I tried to pass the border, they were like, "No, you can't go." I'm like, whatever.
His wedding looked amazing. Looked like my wedding. That was a 60 punch combo by Ryan Garcia.
Guy that knows what he's doing, you can do it.
I'm good friends with Mayweather's coach. If you ever want me to bring it by,
it's not like coaches can't do it. Some coaches do it different. Like they don't like to do all the rhythms. I like doing it because it's like fun for my mind.
It's challenging.
But it doesn't necessarily help you in a fight.
Did you know Chavez Sr. Did you know Chavez Sr. never did mitts his entire career? That's crazy. Because we all like
never did mitts?
Except a very short time when he was with Emmanuel Stewart. Except that, never. He just told me he hit the heavy bag and he sparred.
I mean, realistically, yeah. That's why everyone says like anyone can look good if they mitts. It's all a rhythm, bro. It's easy to know, like, okay, he's calling out, okay, 1, 2, 3, 5, 5, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, wah, 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 wah. Like, but then, like, the moment someone's coming at you, you don't know what they're throwing.
Correct.
Like, it's a whole different ballgame.
You're right.
You forget everything.
It's just like, if you're batting, they tell you what pitch it's going to be, you know it's going to hit it. But if you're facing a batter, you're just like, oh, I mean, a pitcher, and he just throws a curveball, you're like, whoop.
You played baseball a little bit.
I was the best.
Yo, let me find out. You know, I was like nasty at baseball, right?
First he said you'd beat me in basketball. Now it's baseball.
I just said let me find out because I'm nice as well.
No, I'm really nice.
Then we might have to go. We might have to go to the back.
We might have to get a real team. I got my team.
I'm telling you, you don't.
TikTokers,
I'm telling you right now.
TikTokers.
If I can tell you
versus
anything,
athletes.
If I can tell you anything.
TikTokers versus athletes.
Yo, I'm an athlete too. I just happened to blow up on TikTok. I do a lot of other stuff besides dance in front of a camera.
Hey, but you're making money that way.
You know what I'm saying?
Can't be mad at me.
But if anything, if you were smart, you would put me on your team, and then we go against some other people. You know what I'm saying?
So you want to be on the team?
Yeah.
We're on a team now.
We'll take over the world now.
Yeah.
Hey, Oscar Valdez loves baseball. Eddie Reynoso loves baseball.
Yeah.
You can have a killer team
all
right
love
there.
Baseball.
Canelo?
Canelo's a monster in baseball. He is bonds only.
Is he?
No, I don't
know. I was about to say.
But Oscar Valdez plays for a team.
Does he?
He had he shocked the world when he beat Oscar Valdez.
Oh, yeah.
When he beat, what's the name of the guy?
Yes.
Yes. That is true.
Yes.
By the way, Loma and Nakatani.
Who?
Lomachenko and Nakatani.
Oh, that's gonna be a good one. I don't know. Nakatani, you can't count him out.
Yeah. Tough guy?
He's a monster. I love him. He's one of my favorite fighters.
I'm excited.
And he's in my weight class.